we're talking about 30 to 40 million patients spread out over the 300 million that have insurance. They don't get care. They don't get care. They get sick. They go to the ER. Maybe they run from their bills. Maybe they get buried by them. They don't get preventative care. They don't get anything but late care.